the first performance of the Cantata of the Beatitudes by Sir Arthur Bliss ends this evening's broadcast from the inaugural concert of the Coventry Cathedral Festival, which was given in the Coventry Theatre. The soloists were Jennifer Vivian, soprano, and Richard Lewis, tenor, with the Festival Choir and the BBC Symphony Orchestra, led by Arthur Levins, conducted by the composer.